second big tree clearing trip of the year, following President Woody. He's getting worked in here, heading up Alder Ridge. He's gonna go clear some big trees, hopefully. Try to get some good footage of him. He always, the guy pulling up, bringing the footage from behind. So I'm hoping to get some good action today. He promises he won't tip over though, so we'll see.
Put ahead. Oh, shit. 24-25? I got wood chips in my goggles. But you know what the cool thing about these goggles are? You take the lens off, man.
Do you have a spare set of lenses with you?
Not with me, but I have the clear one at home.
Oh, those magnets on?
Yeah.
I can take these off, but they have to kind of like click.
Yeah, it's just pop. You know where I heard about these? Good old Dirt Bike Channel. I like it. They have wide vision too.
Yeah.
This is the biggest thing. Sweet! There's another one down. We're fixing this. This is just not good. Not cut nearly wide enough, dude. That's a freaking wreck hurting coming for someone.
Do it again.
Every freaking 50 yards, man, 100 yards. You got them trees.
Come on.
Yeah! Nice!
Perfect.
They can get those. Pulled up, I saw a big log, I reported on it. Here's the after. That's kicking ass and taking names. Watch your bike, bud. Okay. I don't think so. I don't know. I wonder if I can lift it almost and walk it to that log. Fucking Hercules, bitch!
Big bear.
Get some! Let's go. Fucking regulars, mount up. Yeah.